of the ways that we can become more of a multiplier, or as I like to think of it, create more multiplier moments around us, is to ask better questions, to shift out of the mode of telling and operate in the mode of asking. Instead of giving people answers, we ask questions that really encourage other people to find answers. We find that the best leaders ask the questions that focus the energy and intelligence of their team on the right problems and on the right opportunities. And they ask the questions that take that burden of finding answers off of the leader's shoulders, and they share that burden with their team. They ask more questions. They ask better questions, insightful questions that get people thinking. And I find the best leaders have ready questions. So when they're rushing from meeting to meeting, they've got a few questions in their back pocket so that their role can be to ask the right questions and let other people find the answers. Thank you.